Hi, nice to meet you again. I will give you a clear definition of the CERPAC program by answering two questions. What is the purpose of the CERPAC? CERPAC is used at mine sites throughout the world for mine production, providing integrated applications for geologists, mining engineers, and mine surveyors, ensuring clear plans, effective communication, and consistent data utilization. The second question, what are the features of GeoVia-CERPAC? Some of its key features include geological modeling, allows for detailed 3D modeling of geological data, aiding in the accurate estimation of mineral resources. Mine design provides tools for both surface and underground mine design, enabling planners to create efficient and practical mining layouts. After this simple and clear definition, we will start as usual directly with the practical site, step by step. If there are any unclear points, please comment in the comments section. Okay, for the beginning, how to create geological database in CERPAC. The first step is to prepare the mandatory files. Which are in the format of an Excel files, CSV. I will present them to you now. Firstly, the color file. Secondly, the survey file. Both are mandatory file. And we have optional files, contains assay geology translation. The color file, which consists of lists including, we'll see the color file, including hole ID, borehole 31, borehole 32, borehole 33, and so on, names of our exploration holes, lists of coordinates and X and Y and Z, the elevation of the sea level, a column indicating the depth, and a column indicating to the whole bath. Secondly, the survey file, which includes a column of a hole ID, borehole 31, borehole 32, borehole 33, and so on. A column indicating the depth, a column indicating the inclination, the drill hole, and a column indicating the azimuth, with its value being zero because the drilling angle is vertical. Thirdly, fourthly, and fifthly, the optional files, which include the geology files and translation files and assay files. The geology files include a column of hole ID, a column indicating the starting depths from, and a column indicating the ending depth of drilling to, a column indicating the ending depth of drilling to, a column for rock type rock in the drilling area, and a column for lithology, which describes the general rock composition in the exploration area. We get it from detail mapping. The save file include colon of hole ID from indicating the starting depth A drilling from and colon 2 indicating the ending depth of drilling and colon 4 AU result showing the assay results of the sample and the translation file including table name and field name, code, number of equivalent and description. Next, we convert the previous Excel files to the CSV, comma, delimited format by opening the Excel file, for example, geology, and after we make our columns, go to file, save as, type from here CSV comma delimited. Now we are going directly to SharePack program to start our work. From the top of interface screen here, right click, choose profile, choose geology database. Next, we define the files by going to all file window and selecting the folder where we save the previous file after converting them to the required format. Yeah, YouTube projects, projects here back, YouTube. Right click on the file, set as work directory. After set our file, our folder to work directory, go to the database here. Open new, then rename your database. For example, Moody for knowledge, then press apply. Create definition for the new database. Apply. Choose database type, database name Moody for knowledge, database type access. We choose calculated. Warning, this database type is not compatible with SharePack. It's okay, no problem. Apply. Choose optional tables for new database. Assay. Table type interval, right click, add geology, table type interval, then apply. Define all fields for all tables. We open the file to compare and ensure the accuracy of the definition. We're starting by color. Length, for example, put it 30. Y length, put it 15 to be on safe side, then 15. 15 also. In here max depth, then 8. Then here we open the color Excel file, can make it smaller to go to easy or compare. If you see call ID, call ID, it's okay. Why we mark null here if we don't have the value on our column? Y, X, Z, depth, whole path. Y, X, Z, depth, whole path. We can remove check from here because we have a whole path on our table. Then optional field, whole type. Type character, length, make it 20, number decimal 2, case, mix it. Now we move to survey table, open survey file from here, survey, we have whole ID, depth, deep, azimuth, whole ID, depth, deep azimuth. We don't have Z, so we put mark. We don't have X, we don't have Y. Put it our length here. We can put 30 also. Depth, we can put 15. For survey, we can put 11. Make let it 11 Z. You can make it 15 deep. We can make it 15 also. We don't have optional field on survey. Now we go to assay table, open assay file from here to compare. We have whole ID from to AU, whole ID. We don't have sample ID, so we make check from to AU. Depth from, we don't have Y, so we put mark. We don't have X, we don't have Z. Depth to okay, Y to, we don't have X2, we don't have Z2. We go to length column, we can make it 30 depth from, we can make it 15 can make it 11 okay, we can make it 15 here. Depth to 11. We go to optional field, AU, make it real, length 20, number of decimal 2, case mix it. Right click here, add sample type, character type, length make it 20, number of decimal 2, k is mixed. Now we go to geology table, open geology file from here to compare whole ID from to rock lithology. Whole ID, we don't have sample ID, put a check. Don't have Y, we don't have X, we don't have Z, so we put mark. We don't have Y, X2, Z2. The length, make it 30. 30 to be on the safe side. 15. 11, 11, 11. 7, 11, 11, 11. Okay. Optional field. Lithology. Lithology or rock type, character, length, make it 20. Number of decimal 2, k is mixed. If we have oxidation, we put it here. But now in our data, we don't have oxidation. So remove it. Then apply. New database, Moody for knowledge created. In the next video, we will doing import to our data. See you.